Hello guys, welcome to the stream. Last time we took down that base. As you can see, I've changed the HUD of my guy. It's Arctic HUD, I'll show you. So this is, I think that's the one I had last time. Yeah, that's the one we had last time. There's a few different ones. That one's alright, it's not, it's a bit always face, I don't know, I can see through that light. Oh, this is the one we had last time, yeah. This one. I've changed it to that one. Might weather a bit about a bit, but it's the same as this. It's the same kind of look, the Arcturus, it's called. Same kind of stuff. Full ghillie suit now. So. Might change my knife and all. What's I use? Mark 2. Might use my Mark 2 for a change. I said I was going to use that one, didn't I? Ultralight, see what that one's like. Patches, I've always had that one anyway. Right. So I've changed that. I've just scouted this base before I start the stream, just so it saves time. I've got I picked up that on the last episode of that base raid. It was only a quick one. I'm looking for these basically. The four strikes, the ice weapons you can get, and the star ones are the specials, like these. I'll show you. Where is it? Down at the bottom. This one here. I don't know if I can. Let's try something actually. See if we can, but if I dismantle, remove from presets. Because I'm a high level now, I got that when I was like 117, nearly 134. I wait till I get to 140 and then what I'll do is I'll rebuy that. And then it rebuys it at the level that you're at. So, right. So I've got all my presets ready. We're obviously searching for camo. More camo points, there's 400 here. I'm just doing this little small base. We did this, which one worked last time? This one up here, we did. I've left send two collectible intels, obviously, because I had to get out there because there's behemoth. What I might do, actually, I might go back there and kill that behemoth off once I've done this one. So, alright, let's go in, guys. Love the camo on this, it's mint. That's the new HUD. It looks alright there, but you can see it blows in wind on left and right. It'd be good if they could pin it down, really, or kind of tuck it in so it stays right in his face. You can see when he's moving about, when it gets windy, it kind of flies about, but it's not doing it now, but it will do. Controls these. Set sniper guys out first. As you can see, I'm on a different class, assault class. I'm doing every class because there's an achievement that you have to do as well. I've not got yet. Is because I did the sniper to level 15. As you can see, this one. I'm only on two on it. But where is it now? These one. As you can see, I've done this one, the sniper one class to level 15. So, as you can see, it's pretty much done. Oh no, level 15 though. I've got a few more levels on it, but I'm going to go back to that and finish it off to level 20. But I have to basically get a kill. So I'm going to do it to each to level 5. If I think I've done that to level 5. Panther to level 5, that's to level 15. I need to do Engineer, Pathfinder, Field Medic, and I'm on this one now, so I've got 1, 2, 3, and then I should get an achievement. Just to let you know, guys, and all, using this sniper rifle, TAC 50, if you use the other sniper rifle, which is a 50 cal Barrett, where is it? I'll just put it on quarter. this one, if you use it too close to an enemy base, maybe within 50 meters, 20, 30 meters, then they're gonna hear it, and then it'll just pretty much go to, it's basically yellow on your, when they get alerted, and when they go to red, that means they know you're obviously engaging, but yellow on the map means they're suspicious, and they've heard shots or sounds or whatever, and that is too powerful, too loud, so either the Tac 50, what I've got on here, or I'm gonna try and get one, but I've not found one yet in this class, what I'm up to. I'm looking for all the high-end guns, really. But let me see if we can find one in the other classes. So I have this, the Scorpio. That is, this is better on damage and range. Obviously, this is upgraded to the top Mark III. But basically, the Scorpio is faster on reloads, and obviously can use it close, and they're not going to hear you. As well as this, the sound signature of it. So obviously I'm looking for a Scorpio in for obviously the next tier. But I should find one of them up soon. Obviously you can collected a lot of guns here, but alright, I can see on the camo. Trying to get these two on this one. Get some more camo points. I'm on 2400. Need to get to Mark II. So I need 2,500, only 100 points off that, so we'll get that next if I wanted. And then go on to the next game then. Right. Let's take these guys down. Try to do it a quieter process this time. Can't really see that guy. Back of it. See guys, no one's alerted. If we use the Barrett 50, then pretty much everyone there that's been tagged, more so anyway, would have went straight to yellow and would have heard my shot. And I just picked up this MP5, which is pretty good. You can have it extendable stock out, but I use have it in because it gives you less aim speed. Like, I think you can aim quick, like that, as you can see. Did you find the radio guy? I don't know where he is. There's a mortar over there as well, I need to take out. I missed a guy. Thought I missed someone then. Sometimes. Just let you know guys and all, they're called Bordak, the elite enemies that can have camo like me, like that. You only can see them, you pretty much can't see them. It's very hard to see, unless you have the thermal on. You can see pretty much the outline then, like you can see on mine when they put, obviously, the camo on. So what I might do, I might cut myself with this fence here. Okay. Change some up. So I'll go on here. I'll change. Maybe that. I don't need that to be honest. I'll use that after for the. What's it called? Goliath. I'm going to attack that one. Right, so got three friends. Follow me. So let me cut through it. Usually it would. what's coming. Taking these enemies down. Entry point again. See where these enemies are. One of them. Two of them. Three in the middle. And always a guy under that, beneath that stairs. Two tangles on your right, I'm coming. See if I'm doing with these.
Yes, sir, I'm all over it. Freeze! Moving! I'm moving!
I had to shoot him then. I was going to try and take it down wise, but that barrier stopped me a bit. So recharge. My stealth. This guy over here. Try and take him down. There's a guy over there as well. Is he an elite? As you can see, no one alerted. Silent. I gotta be careful here. The guy down there on the right hand side. Me running up. Take him down. Be careful.
Why are we wandering around out here? There's nothing around.
I'm gonna fall. side here. Should be careful. These two shots. This is why these are good. Tells who everyone is. No one in course with someone sitting that guy there. I'm gonna take him down. Down. Might have alerted that bit. Right. Fast over it. Reload. Go back in here. Need to unlock, get this crate here. Still got it. Shot in there. Sure, it's getting stuck on the rock. Down. Right. Careful, this main guy over here.
No movement to report. Same over here.
See you. There's one guy in there. I don't know if he's in heavy. I'm gonna take him down. I want a shot bomb or whatever. That's it. I think the base is clear. Right. Time to get these boxes. See what this one is. HT1. Oh, we can hear one. This one. Get this this is camo credits. Moving up. There's one in that top. There's one over here. Get that one, I don't know if that's in here. Is that not in here? No. That's a gold red. Weapon pick up. Clove pick up. What is it? What is it here? Must be underneath. There's another entrance into that. Let's take that down. So. It says it's over there, but there's no entrance here. Where is it? Oh. Very weird. Silencer still on that. Signal pistol. Sure dead. Alright. I want to get these in this tower first, it's easier. Well, there's one in here. There's still some enemies over near that box, but most of them cleared out. I think it's, yeah, it's definitely in there. Only a bit of a hole. Go back in here. Oh, what's that? Gas grenade. I've got four bears and a lot on my health as well. Because I'm an assault. Wonder who it is. Yes, there it is. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, yeah. That's what we like to see. Back up red again. Right, that we've been in this base now, let's use helicopters, get out of there. Let's see what have we got here, what have we got? What have we got? Right down these. Too many guns. Always break them down for weapon parts. Metal parts, iron weapon parts. Always keep a grenade launcher just in case. That's what we're doing, aren't we? We're going beating this Goliath. Right. 300. Oh, me on a Mark 2 now. I didn't know. I thought you had to get this one to get Mark 2. Well, clearly you don't. So I need to get another 3,000 camo points now. Well, 2,700. Alright. That's it. Let me switch some up. Just give me a sec. Right, Goliath, take it down this Goliath. Where is it? What did I say it was now? Oh, it is back in here, wasn't it? Right. Get this helicopter and let's get out of skedaddle. We can kill it with this helicopter, huh? Always got a waypoint.
Shoot first! These guys are dead! Move into position! I need cover.
Let's go find him.
We need to
kill
us
all before they kill
launch
us.
A counterattack.
Watch for targets. Fire up, Leo.
He's dead. Gosh. Where's that? Look up to the gosh. Instead of taking down the guy, the Goliath, taking these enemies out. There's no point getting shot at by another doctor.
Shoot first.
I've only shot two down, they just keep coming. Wait a minute, guys.
Stay focused.
Drop those hostiles. Don't go away, I'll
take. Check your positions.
I'm just going to take these guys down. his own guns, isn't it? Maybe they intend to come for him. Beautiful. Right, come on, be on. Jump up there. Yeah. Right, let's try this. Oh. Don't know why I just jumped out. Boom. Back on. Right. Looking at the only. Got 300. That'll kill this Goliath off. And then what we'll do is do one more camp and then that's it. Self-heal myself. Yeah. It's so long. Thank you. I'm just gonna put things on. Where is it? Switch this for some Mercury's. And I'll switch that for some. Let's have some fun. Let's switch this and let's get the LMG on. Let's have a bit of fun. Where is it? Which ones I use? Which one? Got the flea. Monkey got the chicken pox and it goes yay. That one. Right, so let me start it out. Upgrade it quick style. What's that need? MG parts. Give me a set, let me. LMG parts. Clean and renew these as well. You can actually renew the paint on them, you can see. It wears down, it's actually pretty good. It wears down. There you go, as you can see. Right. Let's take this to life, I mean, this FMG. LMG, sorry. Enemies coming in. You see him over there somewhere. And that. Gas for him as well. I've got a few enemies coming in here. Into that. Reload it. Right. Change it back to my MP5. There you go. Riff on it. Watch. I'll get these stuff. How's this now? Yeah. You want to get in? Where are you? Is it going? through the roof. Maybe. Maybe on the roof. The entry point. Oh, the actual thing's on the roof, so I don't know. Where do I get up there? If I got trouble there, I'd just land on it. Getting there. Let's use all these bodies. There's no bodies left. Alright, I need to go and get a right helicopter. I can land it on that roof. Let's check your weapons, make sure they're all loaded. I'll use this one on that. It's a big helicopter, that. Ooh. To camo points. Oh, yeah. I'm talking about. Just gonna do one more, and then we'll call it quits for this today. Anybody wanna give any comments, like and subscribe? and tell me if you want to see me in it, doing any other games or certain missions, or maybe on co-op. Let me know. Right. It's all more collectible though, but we'll leave that because there's obviously the enemies. You need enemy pick up an enemy's body to get through that door to unlock the biometric lock. Like, we'll let me, so there's no enemy bodies anywhere. I'm not gonna walk half a mile to get an enemy body now. Let's do it next time. 800 camo points. Do this one. Right. Get in this helicopter. Let's fly. Everything ready to rock and roll. We will do a jump in on this one. Go high, jump in. Motorbike. It's weird because the helicopters don't have any flares, so I couldn't get that missile off me. Try to dodge it, obviously. One missile rotation should at least get you 2-2 or something. Not yet, it's going. Booney up. Let's see what's up here. Got documents. Just say collect tools. Alright, I might just take this. Get a screen. Sometimes you'll get some benefit. Which goal? I might do recuperate, yeah. Plenty of bases near that point. I'll do it, so fast travel to that, then I'll jump in helicopter diving. Boys, bivouac. Anything from here? Tactics, tic tacs. As you can see though, got 5 on Panther. I'm gonna get 5 up to 5 on Assault. Then I'm gonna go on to Medic. And I've got another 2 here, Pathfinder and Engineer. Echelon's pretty decent. Right. Preparations, I'll just leave that one. Do you know what I might do, because I'm going in up on this one, change it to injury resistance. I'm gonna get shot. Up. Shot up. Proper. I might change my loadout. So, oversteer. Use a ration actually. I've got injury resistance on them. Visual activity. Plus 10 accuracy, I use that. Right, got everything else. I don't need any of those, so I'll just use the intel grenade. Right. I'm going to change that to. I've just got recently. Where is it now? That one. L86A1. I've not used it yet, so I'm going to use that. Get that on the scene. Standard magazine. Might get an air cook on this one still. Bipod grip. What do I need for the LMG parts? I might put silence on it, you know. No, actually, I'm going in that on it, so. No. I won't put silence on it. Going in that, so I won't. So LMG parts, that's what I was doing. LMG. LMG somewhere. LMG. We use that one so. Fully upgraded now. The only thing I need to do is I think it's got the right paint on. Yep. Right, get the helicopter. This is off. Can put some better on the launches. One now. Going up. died, so controller died. Hello guys, sorry about that, my controller died. But, so basically what's going to happen now is I'm going to end this stream, and when we come back to this, I'm going to leave it like this, where I am. When we come back to it, on the next stream, we'll attack this base, and what I'm going to do actually, I'll just go back to my, where is it, it's over here, isn't it? I'll just go back to this bit of white. And then what I can do is leave it there till next time, and what we'll do is we'll attack this base when we come back. Sorry about that, obviously my battery's died, so. Right. Thanks for watching the stream. Please like and subscribe if you like the content. And I'll put more videos up like this. Peace out, guys.